just had that small 6-point come in. He was coming to where I had put that coin out. And then he checked his scrape. Man, that was cool. That's the first time I've seen a buck do that. So, anyhow, I saw a larger buck come in with him, but I don't know where he went. And I couldn't tell if he was that good 8-point that I've been seeing on my camera. But anyhow, he must have slipped out of here. He came in with the other buck, and that 6-point checked his scrape, and then he just peaced out. So we'll see. Anyhow, we know that this is a good spot. Here in the beginning of October. I was here this morning and saw a nice little 6-point checking a scrape, and so anyhow, I came and put out some more corn, and this is gonna be my evening hunting spot right now. So can I just say how awesome my wife is? She is awesome. Seriously, she let me come out and hunt tonight, and so I should have been home cleaning, but she told me I could go. So man, I'm just honored and privileged to be out here. This spot is fantastic. So you just never know what could happen. So anyway, we're gonna pull up the Matthews Monster Chill and sit back and enjoy an awesome evening that our Creator has given us. So glad you guys are here. Alright guys, this is what you call a bloody arrow. That's good stuff right there. I love it. Alright guys, well, all I can say is, man, praise God. As you can see, the shot was absolutely perfect. Absolutely perfect. And man, I'm excited about this. Now it's time to get to work. Drag this thing out, skin it, clean it, get it on some ice, and we got fresh backstrap tonight. Man, thank you, Lord. Let's get her out of here.